बेटा वरिन गोयल अपना स्नेक अंदर कर लो। ये तो तुमने अपने सर पे स्नेक लगा रखा था, उसे हटा लो। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
जब आप म्यूट रखते हो सब तो सब लोग यही इंतजार कर रहे होते हैं कि सबको गुड मॉर्निंग बोले और हम लोग तुरंत ही म्यूट कर ले।
ओके
स्टार्टेड यूजिंग दैट माइक्रोसॉफ्ट word sir when I joined the previous class was going on and I saw that you are taking class on that Microsoft word
yes you are right
sir today can you take the whiteboard
अरे बेटा आई फॉरगॉट आई विल डेफिनेटली यूज व्हाइट बोर्ड इन द फ्यूचर आई फॉरगॉट टू अरेंज अ व्हाइट बोर्ड आई विल बाय अ न्यू व्हाइट बोर्ड एंड आई विल यूज इट
ओके सर
बेटा मैं अभी इट इज नॉट देयर टुडे इट इज नॉट देयर बेटा टुडे आई विल
व्हेन वी क्लिक ऑन शेयर ऑप्शन देयर कम्स शेयर व्हाइट बोर्ड
ऑफ दैट व्हाइट बोर्ड व्हिच इज देयर इन Zoom एप्लीकेशन दैट इज नॉट गुड It's not good. Yes, Kushagra.
Sir, my two questions are left because, sir, I was disconnected. Sir, I am not done questions
yet. Question.
Beta, have we completed exercise 7.1? All of you, tell me.
Sir, today we have to do 9th question.
Okay, okay. I think you all can do these questions yourself. Okay, so you don't do all the questions now. आप लोग एक काम करिए, यू डू द 9th एंड 10th क्वेश्चन, ट्राई द 9th एंड 10th क्वेश्चन. आई एम गिविंग यू 3 minutes 49 seconds.
सर वो तो हो जाएगा, लेकिन मैं क्या करूं, मेरे तो 3 क्वेश्चन छूटे.
कोई बात नहीं बेटा कुशाग्र, आप जो है पीछे के क्वेश्चंस के लिए थोड़ी स्पेस छोड़ दो.
सर प्लीज कैन यू एक्सप्लेन द क्वेश्चन 9th, आई डू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड दिस क्वेश्चन.
नो प्रॉब्लम बेटा, आई विल एक्सप्लेन इट. क्वेश्चन 9 एक्सप्लेन कर रहा हूं मैं. Nine is saying a ball of string. अच्छा, ball of string जानते हो बेटा? आप लोगों ने wool की balls देखी हैं, wool की? मम्मी ने, दादी ने, नानी जी ने कभी आप लोगों के सामने वो sweater की वो खेल जाते हैं उसको.
Sweater
बनाने को क्या बोलते हैं English में? What do we call it?
Sir, knitting, knitting.
Knitting, knitting. Yes, knitting करी है कभी? Wool balls देखी हैं आपने? क्या होता है वूल? इज अ वूल इज अ वूल इज अ टाइप ऑफ स्ट्रिंग. हाँ, गर्मियों में नहीं, जाड़ों में.
ठंडों के मौसम में तो रोज बनते हैं.
हाँ,
तो वो बनाती रहती है नानी.
हाँ,
यस, कभी स्वेटर बना दो, कभी बूट बना दो, कभी कुछ कर दो, कभी सॉक्स बना दो.
हाँ जी बेटा, सॉरी.
Can you please
explain the
third question?
Sir. बेटा third के लिए आप वीडियो देखना कल का. कल की क्लास का वीडियो देखना.
We have to do in 3 minutes 45 seconds this question 9th and 10th. So you are only doing the question.
Ah, because Samrid was asking me to explain the question. That is why.
Okay,
sir. So string ball समझ में आ गया आपको? क्या होता है वो? string होता है. Wool is a wool. क्या होता है? String की form में होता है ना, लंबा सा धागा होता है. So that is why it is known also known as string ball.
So sir, this is divide.
एक ball में, हाँ, एक ball में there is 35 meter of string in one ball. आपको बताना है कितनी बॉल्स हमको चाहिए सो दैट वी गेट 910 मीटर्स ऑफ स्ट्रिंग. 910 मीटर स्ट्रिंग के लिए, सो इफ यू डिवाइड 910 बाय 35 यू विल गेट द नंबर ऑफ बॉल्स. अंडरस्टूड?
यस सर.
ओके, नाउ यू कैन ट्राई. ऑल ऑफ यू स्टार्ट डूइंग 9th एंड 10th क्वेश्चन एंड सेंड योर आंसर्स इन द चैट बॉक्स. एवरीवन 9th और 10th क्वेश्चन का आंसर आप लोग चैट बॉक्स में सेंड करेंगे. स्टार्ट डूइंग. आई हैव एक्सप्लेन द 9th वन. 10th इज एक्सट्रीमली इजी. एक होता है इजी, एक होता है एक्सट्रीमली इजी. सो 10th वन इज एक्सट्रीमली इजी क्वेश्चन. Yes, have we all done the question 9 and 10?
Sir, I am doing.
Sir, please wait for 1 minute. Sir, please wait for 1 minute. Sir, please wait for 1 minute.
Yeah.
Sir, please wait for 1 minute.
Yes, Hiram. Hiram, beta, this off-white board is looking good or not? Hiram, this is off-white.
Sir, it is very good looking. Sir, you have downloaded it.
Sir, it is
yes,
sir, it is looking good. Okay.
Sir, it is looking good.
I hope it is not too bright. Sir, when I saw this board, sir, you have downloaded it.
Yes.
Sir, it is very good. Sir, I have sent the answer in the answer 10, sir. I forgot to give space, sir.
Okay, so...
Sir, please wait. I am sending answer in the chat box.
Number of string balls you will divide. I am not writing the statements. I am just giving the answer. Everyone, I am not writing the statements. Okay. For 9th question. 2 times 70 minus kar lo, you get 210, then 35 73 6 210 0. So answer is 26 balls will be required for 910 meter of a string.
Write the statements also.
I will tell you the statements. Beta, statements aapke apne bhi ho sakte hain. There is nothing that aapko jaise main likh raha hoon waise hi likhna hai. It is nothing like that. I am telling you, jaise main likhunga to kya likh raha hoon. I am telling you the statements. First statement, you could write the length of a string in one ball. Length of a string in one ball equal to 35 meters. And second statement, number of balls required for 910 meter of string. Number of balls required for 910 meter of string. And then you will divide 910 by 35.
10,000. So the answer of 10.
Okay.
And sir, this one is 26.
Question 10. Wow. Green color to dikhi nahi raha hai.
Sir, do you know? Sir, I got hurt with sir my iron table, sir, with the sharp edge.
Okay. What happened, Kushal?
Sir, I got hurt with my iron table.
You got hurt with your iron table. Are how? What were you doing?
Sir, I was tabling my table and sir, suddenly it fall on my sir foot and sir, it sharp edge, sir, vanished my half part of skin.
I hope you are not bleeding.
Sir, bleeded, sir, it was very bleeding.
Okay, take care. बेटा मम्मी पापा आपके डॉक्टर है ना हाफ डॉक्टर तो तुम भी बन गए होके आई होप यू नो द ट्रीटमेंट
यस
सर बट आई नो द ट्रीटमेंट
हिरम यू आल्सो नो हिरम इज आल्सो अ हाफ डॉक्टर
सो फ्रॉम आई एम सर सो फ्रॉम
यस सर आई एम हाफ डॉक्टर
क्वेश्चन 10 अगेन आई एम ओनली डूइंग द सॉल्यूशन I am only writing wow. Purple color is looking very good on this.
Yes. Sir, I think that the yellow color will look very good.
Sir, off-white color will look very good. Sir, we can't see only that what will write.
Sir, you are dividing by 24. My pocket is written 25.
By mistake, I wrote 24, beta. Excuse me for that, please.
But sir, I have cut it.
Sorry.
No problem, sir.
Sir, I know you will do very good.
Sir, children do very good first time.
You are doing correctly.
I know you will do well.
Yes, sir.
Sir, you are doing correctly. Well,
yes, sir.
Sir, well done. Sir, well done. Excellent.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Very
thank
good,
you.
Sir. You will do very good in very the good. Future.
Thank you. 15,000. This is the cost of one computer. Price of one computer is 15,000 rupees. Okay. So we have done the 9th and 10th question. I want you all to do the 11th and 12th now. Try the 11th and 12th question. Again, I am giving you 3 minutes 49 seconds.
Okay, sir.
Beta, have you all done?
No, sir. I am.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
कुशाग्र बेटा हैव यू डन किससे बातें कर रहे हो कुशाग्र
सर वी
आर यू टॉकिंग टू योर सिस्टर सिस्टर से बात कर रहे हो शी इज इन विच क्लास कुशाग्र शी इज इन विच क्लास योर वॉइस इज नॉट कमिंग Ninth class, which is school?
Sir, ninth.
School, beta. Sorry, your voice is coming a little late. I'm sorry.
Sir, SR
international. अच्छा, SR में. She, what is her name?
Sir, yes, sir. Sir, ख्याति अग्रवाल.
ख्याति अग्रवाल. मैंने पढ़ाया है? नहीं पढ़ाया शायद I think.
सर नहीं सर आपने शायद नहीं
पढ़ा ओके हेलो हैव यू ऑल डन द 11th एंड 12th क्वेश्चन
यस सर द सर द आंसर ऑफ लेवल 1 थिंग्स
यस
714 एंड द 12th आंसर इज 1650
Okay, all of you, I am again doing the solution of both the questions. 11th one. A factory manufactures these many watches in 5 days. How many watches can be manufactured in 2 days? Very easy. So first, you will divide by 5. 1785 divided by 5.
So sir, that answer is 714
watches. In 1 day, how many watches are made by the company, manufactured by the factory? 357. Beta, कौन पूछ रहा है? बेटा रिकॉर्डिंग देख लो आप कल की आपको सारे क्वेश्चंस के आंसर्स मिल जाएंगे ठीक है We have done all the questions in the class. Discuss every question. And in 2 days, if you want to find in 2 days, book mein question mein poocha hai, for 2 days, in 2 days, how many watches are manufactured? So you will multiply 357 by 2.
The answer is 714.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 714.
The 714.
This is the answer. Okay, 12th karein, everyone. Have you all done that 11th?
Sir, no, 12th one is not difficult, sir. I have done also.
I have also done.
Hello, 12th one, if you need to pay rupees 19,800 for school fee for 1 year. 1 year fees given है school की आपको 1 month की fees निकालनी है monthly fees that means you will divide by 12 जो भी fees है उसको 12 से divide कर लेंगे I hope you all have done the question 12
one 1650 so the answer is 1650
1650 is absolutely correct very good Jayesh
sir my all answers are correct
very good
Now our chapter is complete.
For 1 year, the fees is rupees 19,800. That means 1 year has how many months? It has 12 months. So in 1 month, what will be the fees, monthly fees? You will divide 19,800 by 12. When you divide by 12, you will get 1, 2, 8, 6. So the answer is
1,650 rupees.
This much is the school fee per month. Okay. Can you all try the example 2 given on page number 68? Try example 2 on page number 68 yourself, all of you. 68 page number open karo book mein. Example 2 dikh raha hai aapko. Don't see the solution. Try it yourself.